Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to EATV News. I'm Court Dillett.
And I'm Avery Wheat, and we are here to bring you all you need to know around EA for Wednesday, April 17th, and every school day after. It's only 4 days until Party Palooza and 11 days until Bon Jovi.
Don't forget our FAFSA support night tomorrow from 4:30 to 6:30 in the library. If you are a senior who needs help completing this form, please make sure you have your FSA ID and for you and your parents before the meeting. Scan the QR code for instructions.
Stop by at Sonic on your lunch shift today for a delicious treat to get you through the day.
Check out the brand new senior shirt for $20 in the Armory at breakfast or lunch shifts.
And don't forget to stop by 7 Brew on Highway 30 for your buy one, get one free drinks for all of April. Just make sure you have your school ID with you.
Behavior clinic is today from 3 to 4:30. Students assigned an after-school clinic must report to the articulated seating area near the cafeteria at dismissal. Failure to report to an assigned behavior clinic will result in Saturday detention.
Philosophy Society is meeting today after school in room 1304. Their remind and classroom codes are on the screen right now. All are welcome to join.
Sophomore is on the way to West Monroe to take on the Lady Rebels in the second round of the playoffs. The game starts at 5:30 and you can watch it live on EATV. Let's go, girls.
Baseball has earned the right to host a playoff series for the first time since 2012. We will be hosting the Sulphur Golden Tours for the three game series with game one starting Friday night at 6 at Johnny Ambo Park. Be there and be loud.
Congrats to the following tennis players for qualifying for next week's state tournament in Monroe. Joshua Oakwin in the boys singles, Caden Armin and Cole Hewitt in boys doubles, and Maria Garcia in girls singles. Good luck.
Congrats to the EA golf team for qualifying as a team for regionals next week at Beaver Creek Golf Course. Good luck, guys.
Have you ever wanted to spin a flag or a rifle? Join Color Guard. Today is our last tryout clinic, and the official tryout day will be tomorrow. No experience is needed. You can also email charles.lee@apsb.org for the information.
Class of 2025, it is now time to start applying to be a senior mentor for next school year. If you have any trouble getting access to the application or have questions, email or see Ms. PT in room 908.
The East Ascension FFA banquet will be Wednesday, April 24th at 5:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. We will be presenting awards and certifications earned in FFA chapter and agriculture classes. If you are interested in attending, please RSVP by getting your meal tickets from FFA Advisor by April 17th.
FCA meets every Thursday at 7:10 a.m. in the back gym. Meet us tomorrow for some inspiration and devotion. All are welcome to come.
Seniors, we need you to join the senior classroom mine if you are not already in it. Join using the code at EAHS2024. All important information, especially regarding awards night, graduation, will be sent through Remind. Make sure you don't miss anything as we get closer to graduation.
Lunch today is nachos. Yum. Don't forget $1 for your cookies.
Today's part and sparkle of the day is given to us by Junior Ernest Mitchell. He says, walk by faith, not sight. Thank you.
Ooh. We hope you have a great Wednesday. And as always, remember your Spartan standards. Be there, choose your attitude, work hard, and have fun.